Annual Doodle today marks day 20th of FIFA World Cup being held in Russia. The day is of importance since four teams will participate in their respective quarterfinals match. The Doodle today celebrates the success of four teams, Brazil, France, Uruguay and Belgium in the series so far. The Doodle on Google's homepage shows an animated slide demonstrating the football culture in these four countries and their respective country flags alongside Google logo. In today's fixture, France will take on Uruguay in the first quarterfinal match, while Belgium will challenge Brazil in the second game. To recall, the FIFA World Cup is an international football tournament contested by 32 men's national teams. The event, being held once every 4 years, began on 14th June and will culminate in Moscow on 15th July. Since the beginning of the tournament, Google has been celebrating the rich cultures and talent of all 32 participating nations. There are 64 matches being played over 32 days and Google will have 32 doodles throughout the game. This year's Doodles celebrating FIFA World Cup shows how Google has transformed art into a cultural phenomenon.